What is up, everybody? Alright, so I decided I was gonna go ahead and finish up this tutorial area here today. And that guy's going that way, so I'm gonna go this way, and I'm gonna kill this guy. But yeah. Oh shit! Oh shit! Okay, oh, that's out of the way. But yeah, I decided I was gonna go ahead and try to finish this tutorial area. Because I got some sleep today. This hallway still sucks. But yeah, I got a little bit more sleep today. Got rested up. So now I'm just gonna give it a shot. And yeah, take it like a bitch. I'm gonna see if I can try to kill those guys again. Oh shit. Oh shit. My shit get dropped. I have an idea. I have stones. Maybe I can draw one of them out first. Are these better? Is there anything that is better? That is better. I'll put those on. And that axe. That's not better than the axe that I have. Oh shit, that didn't work. I could probably do it. I just have to time these right. Oh shit, that's not timing it right. Yeah! Gotcha, bitch. So the new battle axe. Ooh, that's not stronger. That's just weaker. Well, all right then. Now it's your turn. Oh shit. Oh shit. That's it. That's it. Yeah. Yeah. I'm a boss. All right, now I have a lot of shit that I don't need. Can I open this? Ooh. What's over here? Please don't tell me another enemy. Save point. Wait. I have a feeling that that was just a shortcut to where I could have gone. And I hope I'm wrong because shit. I was right. God damn it. Well, now I have to explore. Nothing? Nothing over here? At all? Fuck you, hallway. Alright. Let's go upstairs. Gotta be something up here. And people. Strong people. Well, shit. Oh god. What else is around here? Gotta be something else. Oh, yep. Oh! A spear. Let's see. I think I'll replace the battle axe with the spear. And switch to the spear. Okay. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna keep going up. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. What is this?
Made all this way for nothing? I gotta do something. If I jump.
Ooh. Drop attack. But who would I drop attack? The guy that's not here. The guy that I literally just killed. Why would you do that to me? Alright, anyway, up the tower. Better be something useful up here. William, this way. What? What? Oh god. Boss fight? Already? Well, he doesn't seem too strong. Alright, almost dead. Dead! Wait, is that it? Is that literally it? What did I miss? Please don't tell me that was the first. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, it's me.
The man with the guardian spirit.
Yeah. Bet you're jealous, aren't you? Holy shit. What are
if
you doing?
I die, the secret of the stones dies with me. Let me show you what these stones can do. Behold.
What the fuck? No. I'm not gonna like this, am I? No, I don't like this. Fuck you. Oh god. Get out of the way. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, I'm dead. No. Alright. Well, that sucked. But I'm back here. Aww. Okay, I'm gonna go back to that sword. The sword is stronger. Alright, before I go back over there, what was down here? I need to know. Now see, I would have missed this shit. I would have missed all this shit.
Using monsters like that to fight wars. Guess they got no
looks like it's just experience, but no items. But That's better than nothing, I guess.
Striking when the opponent is down and helpless. That's what they're trying to do to all of us who fought for Queen
well,
and Country.
Whoa, where's the stairs? There. So yeah, experience is better than nothing, I guess. But, how do I check how much experience I have? If I have any. Amrita. I think that's the shit that we need for leveling up, so. Okay, fuck you guys. Up the stairs. That's all I can do. Nothing else is important. And am I able to dodge you guys at all? I don't want to fight you again. That's just going to be a waste. I'm up here, though. Which means drop attack. Dead. Yeah. Alright. Please don't tell me I have to do everything all over again. Please tell me it's just a summon one. Oh, fuck you. Well. He was easy to fight. Dead already. Oh, great. No! Okay. Getting those dodges down. Do a charge. Charges are easy to block. Yes. Oh. Living weapon. Oh. Yes. I remember this. This is useful. Oh, what? I didn't get to do it? I just get to see a video? Fuck you.
Well done. Quite a feat.
I could have beat him without that, actually. I was doing good. Yeah, get him. You got this. Take him down. No. Aww. Guardian spirit, you trapped. No! You killed her. The wicked witch is dead. Holy shit. Jump! For Asgard! He didn't even jump. He was just shot and pushed off. He's a coward. Got to the top. He's like, I regret this decision. Okay, so the game's starting now, I'm guessing. Okay. Am I always just on a drug trip? That's what it seems like. It seems like this guy's just on one giant acid trip. They gave him too much opium. Got
Neo.
Oh, great. Okay, back to the sword. Wait. Choose your preferred weapon. I get to start out with a preferred weapon. That's not right. Then you can just start off with the overpowered weapon to begin with. Heart.
Skill. Body. Stamina. Dexterity.
Well, this is the most overpowered weapon as it is. I like the dual swords and I like the solo swords, but... You know, just to... I'll start off with this normal sword. Okay. Okay. Yep, damn it. Wait, do I get to start off with a secondary? Oh. Yeah, I'll start off with that as a secondary. Okay. Okay. Ah, the Guardian Spirit. Okay. Now, there's a lot of cool things about these Guardian Spirits. Kato, the Wolf, the Guardian Spirit of the Fire Element, strengthens the attack power of those in its protection. Isonade, Shark, the Guardian Spirit of the Water Element, amplifies the ability to those in its protection to sense enemies. So what that means, actually, is that you're able to spot enemies from a farther distance and lock onto them better, which is okay. Aw, they don't have the best one. The Hawk, which is Daidawashi. The Hawk, the Guardian Spirit of the Wind Element, increases the evasive abilities of those in its protection. Alright, well, the other one that is supposed to be on here, I can't remember the name of it, but it's the Bull. And that one's the one that grants you extra health, which is very useful. But I'm going to go with Kato. Give me some extra attack power. Do some good damage. So... Alright. Choose the Momor. Is this okay? Yeah, let's do it. It's your first time playing. We recommend playing the tutorial. No. No, I did the tutorial. I'm good. Oh my god. Alright, so this is the start of the first beta test. This is how it all started to begin with. Ooh. Well. I wish I could have kept my broadsword. That would have been nice. Aha! Okay, so... Search this guy. And he's gonna drop a sword. Of course. I don't speak your language. Did I seriously lose everything that I had? I lost everything that I had. What the fuck? That's bullshit. Oh, this is great. Am I able to learn the skills? What is this? Okay, that's awesome. Anyway, alright, so it's skill. Grapple. Grapple an enemy. Yeah, that's important. I'll get that. This is Flux 1. That is pretty important, too. Hey. And what else could I get? Nothing else that's really important right now, huh? Well. Well, I'm gonna need the flux for my sword, so I'll learn this one. Wait, is that a skill? That's a skill that stays. Oh, that's great. Okay, that's for all weapons. Alright, so I got two ninjutsus as well. What is this? Shuriken? Okay, I don't really need that. Poison? That one's nice. I remember that one. That one's good. Alright. This one does the paralysis. That one's pretty good too. Well, where is it that holy man? Sneak attack. Enemies. Clear. I have to clear a mission to do that one. Sneak attack, really? That's a useful skill. Well, what could I use the ninjutsu on? Those I don't really need. I got a phone call. What is this? Well then, interesting phone call that just took up 5 minutes of this video. That's gonna suck. Oh well, it was an important phone call though, so no worries. Alright, so I have just enough time to level up one level, because I can't afford anything else. I can afford ninjutsus, so that's nothing to worry about. But I will think... Let's see. What would affect me most right now? Stamina. Stamina's not bad. Samurai skill point. That's useful. Magic and spirit. Alright, so I think what I'm going to do for now is just going to put the one point I have into heart, because it'll give me the best for life key and my weapon. Which is not a lot, but it's better than nothing. Alright. Now, make offerings. I can't make offerings because I don't have anything. But that's where you sell shit, and that'll get you more stuff. Jutsus learned. I can only put on one of these right now. So, do I want the poison that does poison damage, or do I want the poison that does paralysis damage? I'll go with poison damage. Yeah, do the poison effect. That way when it takes effect, it actually does a good amount of damage to them. Set a shortcut. Alright, so I was usually doing it on the bottom one for the poison. And then the elixir's on the top, so that is all good and set up. Alright. Well, boons! I have DLC. Confirm. Oh. Oh. Alright, well, now that I got all that shit. Okay. Alright, well, we'll look more into that on the next video. But for now, I'm just going to end it here. Let's get a close-up on my face. There we go. Yeah, handsome devil. Alright, so we're just going to end this video here. And in the next video, we'll go through the armor a bit. Shut up, phone. We'll go through the armor a bit and take a better look at that stuff. So if you like this video, like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff. And thank you for watching. Peace!